In Sumter now, an elderly woman is dead following a house fire tonight. It happened around 7 o'clock this evening at a home off of Barfield Road, which isn't too far from the King Savannah community. Firefighters say the double wide was fully engulfed in flames when they got there. The victim was alone in her home with her dog and died at the scene. We're being told the fire was brought under control around 9 o'clock or so tonight. The cause of that fire remains under investigation.